fuck is that thing? Oh, it's a Marauder tank.
I've seen some pretty good ones, so...
Oh shit, I pulled hate.
Yeah, on some of these you're gonna wanna throttle a little bit.
So I've noticed. If there's any CC I could do, let me know.
Later on, you'll want to CC, like, usually the third ones. Basically, in this dungeon, you want to kill these two groups that we just did, and then run up the hill, get the key, which unlocks that door way across the river.
Is that goblin, like, crying?
Pretty much. I love the goblins in this game.
Yeah, they're pretty hilarious. They wiped that Ocho.
Alright, so for this boss, there's a lot of adds that spawn, so you basically just want to kill them first. If you don't kill the adds, you're gonna have a bad time.
Sounds good, and the Marauder knows what he's doing, so we're good. Great yellow pelican.
There you go.
It's Conjurer, but I'll take it.
I thought it was a Thaumaturge. So in this part, you're gonna see all these goblins down here, and you gotta rescue them. If you don't, you lose the treasure chest. You have your limit break.
They apparently did nothing. Oh, did I totally miss?
I think so. You have to aim it.
Give me just a second, I'll be right back.
really wish that DPS would target the tank's target.
Yeah, well, I get confused too because I'm not sure which one they're attacking because all of a sudden they're both taking damage, so I'm like, which one do I attack?
He should be marking them all like he said he would. I'll mark whichever one he's doing. So normally we would go down the hill, kill those two, get a chest, then come over here and go up the hill and kill those three and get a chest. But not today.
What's the trick with this guy?
So an ad spawns about when he's at 75%. And then you want to focus on that ad. Actually, if you can sleep the boss when the ad pops.
That's no problem.
Alright. If you can sleep the boss. And he's awake again.
Hold on, and he's not awake. Oh, it doesn't matter anymore.
It's possible to just kind of run along the edge here and only fight one, two, three, four groups of enemies, but some idiots like to pull everything. I wonder what the highest level for this is.
Good question.
34. Means when I get my AoE heal, I cannot use it here.
Is my limit break?
Nah, save it. Unless he tells you to. Actually, yeah, you might have to. Nope, I tried.
Was it the mage that, or the pugilist that killed us there?
Yeah. Stand still for a second. There we go.
Sorry about that.
Yep.
Sorry, oh my god. Give me a second here. Oh, never mind.
So for this dude, he summons a bubble around people, and you want to DPS that down, like, as soon as possible.
Alright.
Just like that. I got the bubble.
Special for this guy?
Nope. I just don't like to tell people about it.
Is this like a bonus ad or something like that?
Just one of those mini bosses with the treasure chest. Be super easy. I think if anybody dies on him, they should give up the game completely. Sometimes that chest drops a class-specific ring, so I got my Lancer's ring from there. Gotti got his Gladiator's ring from there. So this boss is, he's a little bit of a pain in the ass. So essentially the tank needs to kind of tank him sort of towards a wall, because at random times during the fight he'll bit poison, and if he touches that poison he regenerates health.
How do we know when there's poison pools?
You'll see a giant red AoE targeting on you. Or if you see him turn towards you, try and run backwards a bit so that way you can get the poison away from him. I've had a couple runs, especially one last night where we had the guy down to about 30% and he just kept walking through the poison and he got all the way up to about 80. If you look towards me, you can see that horrible poison pool.
Gotcha. don't think the monk understands what LD means.
Oh, he used it.
Oh, he did. There it is.
Yep. Good. Watch out. Good job. What do we got?
Nothing.
Garbage we don't need.